having funk flavored milk candy flower kiss candy product. Nicholas.
Namaste.
And welcome. Looks like there's a notch there for you to take it from the sublime to the excremental.
I'd like to do this.
They're individually wrapped, like most of our...
Oh! And they have different... There's different...
Different colors.
Huh. Maybe it's just a, like a compressed... Like maybe they just got it like a circle, like a cookie cutter on like a fish. And just like... stamped it out.
It is.
It did say.
Oh, just took them all out of there.
Made in a facility that uses fish. Bonito tilapia. And almonds, weed, and peanuts.
Did you?
So you've been sucking for a few minutes. How is it?
It's good. I do like it.
It's just a hard, just candy. A hard candy that you suck on.
Yeah, yeah, my. The smell of death in the old folks' home.
Oh, yeah. Why?
And the putrid stench of the amorphous puddles of goop on the floor and walls and ceiling. Smeared with blood, feces, semen, urine, vomit.
But in a good way.
Yeah. I mean, it's really fruity. It just reminds me of, you know, what... It reminds me of that sort of thing. Yeah.